cruise tonight, folks. Getting very, very popular now. If you want to go out on that, you have to come and let us know. It leaves here at 6. And it's a gastronomic cruise, I'm told. So...
Thank you. Thank you.
nice explanation. If you want to find out a little bit more about their polishing products, ladies and gentlemen, come on over. Part metal, part fiberglass rod, and the paint has been applied, but of course the static side of the metal bodywork doesn't match the static side of the fiberglass bodywork, so there is a problem with the dust application. So they're trying to clean it to give him an overall even polish. I think that's what they're trying to do. So we'll come back and have a look at that in a few minutes' time. Standing looking at this BMW. Well, just so as you're aware, ladies and gentlemen, the hot rod driving school is going to be taking place at 1:30 now. 1:30 for the hot rod driving school. That's been put back in the list. The reason is that we're having a bird of prey display at 12 o'clock out there in front of the NSRA control.
Moon, pick my baby up and take her to the picture show. Everybody in the neighborhood is dressed enough to be there too. Oh, and we're gonna have a ball just like we always do.
Thank you.
pub and see where he is.
Martha.
Oh.